As this first round match gets underway, let's not forget what's on the line. Whoever wins the NXT Breakout Tournament will earn a championship opportunity at NXT TakeOver.
I don't think that's lost on either of these men, especially Joaquin Wilde, who looks ready to make a run in this tournament.
Wilde has been here before, losing to Angel Garza in his debut in the first ever Breakout Tournament. You have to think he'll use that as extra motivation tonight.
Cuts it close to a three count.
Definitely a bad sign for him to almost lose it all right then and there.
Are we gonna see it?
Just wrenching away. Oh, look it. Oh, man.
One blow all it took.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Boom. Nothing fancy with that boot.
Looks like Wilde has taken the upper hand.
Yeah, working with impressive offense.
My, oh my, what elevation.
Goes into the pin. Kicks out on the pinfall attempt.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Helmet, shining wizard.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Reversal on Wilde.
Out, bam. Ooh, listen to the impact.
Coming.
Oh, round and round we go.
Tilt the world head scissor.
All measured up.
Oh, drop kick to the spine.
Face crusher.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
From the middle rope.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
Yeah. Oh,
someone call a dentist.
A running slap.
That's just insulting.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
Oh, look out.
For the win! Two! Breaks the close count.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Boom! Right on the arm.
Not good.
Wilde gets out of there. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Ah, claw to the face. Ripping at the eyes. Yeah, Joaquin can't find an answer for these attacks.
Wilde's gonna have to dig down deep here.
Oh, well scouted by Wilde.
Yeah, Wilde able to stop that surge dead in its tracks. Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading, fading.
And you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped out right here, right now?
It might be the smart move.
And breaks out of the sleeper.
Turning the tape.
This is troublesome for Wilde. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down. Wilde gets out of there, evading offense.
Incoming! Unbelievable athleticism.
And control. Joaquin is firmly in the driver's seat. Looking to take flight here. Take off.
Skies
got the knees up just in time.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Is it fully locked in?
He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now would be a wise time to submit. And watch this. Letting him free.
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Gets out of there. Coming in hot.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time. Another attack above the shoulders.
Got to protect that region or the lights can go out fast.
And at this juncture, there has to be some consideration into ringing the bell.
I hate to see any match called off, but you've got to protect an athlete from himself sometimes.
Back in under the ropes.
Four. Oh, catapulted down on the opponent.
To see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
I'll hang my hat on the win of that caliber any day of the week. This is one to be proud of.